welcoming Chris Paul to Houston, who had a very nice first effort out here at Minute Maid Park by throwing out the first pitch tonight. You've had a wild day, a big press conference, met a lot of the Rockets fans over there, come over here, throw out the first pitch. What's it been like for you?
Unbelievable. The fans have been amazing to not only me, but my family. I wish we had a game today. You know what I mean? I can't wait, and I'm so grateful for the reception.